its way up towards us, and here's a papaya. Hallelujah, we're on the same course. If I won a gazillion pounds in the lottery, I would have one in papaya orange.
Pagani Zonda's go up the hill yesterday, 20 go up the hill, but 30 here in total. We reckon the value of the Pagani's that went up the hill yesterday was some 150. Also, thank you so very much to Tom and Nikki, who have been around and about the Goodwood venue throughout the day.
Yeah, rather unfortunate than the Apollo.
Well, a new Phoenix coming from the flames. There is some Lamborghinis on the course as well, and their product lineup just doesn't stop. Now this is something very special. This is the Tag Turbo Porsche. Lanzante have had a hand in this. I think it's wonderful.
It's an amazing thing, isn't it? They're going to make 11 of them apparently with permission from McLaren. So it's running a 1.5.
Just looks
as well.
right in the corner and switch around the turn. Yes, exactly this one. McLaren Senna GTR.
Because when you look at the stance, it's wrapping up and you can't really count on it.